Hey folks, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Got a new base build video here for you today. I wanted to start the video by showing you how it's gonna work and just spawn a few zombies in before we do the base test. That way I don't have to go into DM mode and show you how the pathing's working in the video. So let me just real quickly spawn in a few zombies. Let's go here. Alright, so they're pathing to me. They're hunting for me currently. So other than the ones here and here, I'm entirely sure why she spawned up top there. Oh, okay, no, she ran through. Okay, so if I was on my post doing my job here, I would have been over there and been able to catch her before she came all the way up. See, this is the whole point of it. It freezes them in place. And of course, if I had the turrets on, it would also help. So yeah, that's the whole point of it. It freezes them. It holds them in place right there. Of course, your strongest one you want to have be this pole centered right here in the middle. So it's pretty great. Yeah, let's get rid of all of them. And we'll run a day 700 horde at max game stage. This should turn into 720 at day 70. Day 700, day 70, it's the same thing. Max level, max game stage, it's going to be the same either way. So anyways, we'll see you guys in a minute for a horde night. All right, here we go. Day 700, almost 2200. Game stage 720, level 300. Made a couple additions to the base. I put some electric fence posts on the outside, on both sides. One primarily was for guarding the ladder, but I thought, you know what? If I put them across, it'll help slow them down there too, so. The top is open, so we're going to rely on shotguns for birds. The shotgun turrets. Alright, here we go. Here we go. So they're already stuck. Ow. See, just like this. This is what we want. Just complete immobilization. I just don't want them going anywhere. Bitten Emmy. Alright, so I'm gonna let the Horde Knight play out. And I'm just gonna mute myself here. I didn't intend on setting up two demolishers in the base, that's for sure. I cannot see him. There you have it, folks. That's my version of building a better mousetrap. Hope you enjoyed that. I'm gonna clean this mess up. And, yeah, call it a day. Yes, the base is broken. Yes, I have to rebuild it. But the point is, I got to control the flow of the zombies. Actually, here, let's just... It's over. I've survived, right? So, I'm able to do this now. I've controlled the flow of zombies. They're at my beck and will. I mean, look. They're all stuck. Great. Go out with a bang. All right, folks. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.